Now, as you can see, the naming can be done from this side or from this side or as well as from 1, 2, 3. So, we are doing 1, 2 and 3 in this way. The naming is being done. Now, the thing is that as we are numbering it 1, 2 and 3, so what we can see over here that the naming of this will be written as always the functional group should get the first preference, so it will be the second carbon is having the chlorine, so it is 2-chloro-2-methyl and 3 carbon, so it is known as propane. So this is how the naming is being done with. Now the next part is that how to do the naming of certain structures like this that are being given in the NCERT book. Now see, there is another structure where we can see that a structure is being given in this way. CH2Cl. So how can I give the numbering? This is the only carbon which is having attached to a benzene ring and which is having a halogen atom attached to it. So we can write it as 1-chloro functional group 1, and benzene ring when it is attached to this type of structure, as we have studied benzylic, so we will be calling it as phenyl. So it will be 1-phenyl, and what is there, since one carbon is only present over here, so we will be calling it as methane. So the name is 1-chloro-1-phenyl-methane. Because whenever an alkyl group is having attached to a benzene ring and that alkyl group is having a halogen also attached to it, so according to the rule, the functional group should get the first preference, followed by the benzene ring, which we are calling it as phenyl, and then the number of carbons present in the alkyl group, that is only one carbon, which we will be calling it as methane. So 1-chloro-1-phenyl-methane. Let us practice one more structure like this. So how we are going to give numbering to this? See, we can give the numbering, or we should always select the longest chain. As I said, here is a double bond present. So I can give the numbering from this side. I can give it 1, 2, 3, 4. Or one can give from this side 1, 2, 3, 4. But since, as I said, that always the functional group should get the first preference, so the numbering is being done in this way. So how the numbering will be, now the thing will be written, it's 1-bromo, 2-carbon, this carbon is having a methyl group, so 2-methyl, 4-carbons are present, so we'll be calling it as bute, second carbon is having a double bond, bute-2-ene. So this is how a structure is. Now just there will be a slight change in this structure, we can now write it as and a double bond. I have replaced this methyl group and I have given a hydrogen. So what would be the numbering? Now this time, as the rule says, that always the double bond should get the first preference, followed by the functional group. So this time the numbering will start from this side. 1, 2, 3. So the numbering will be in this fashion instead of 1, 2 and 3. This is the wrong sequence, this one is the correct one. So the numbering will be 3-chloro-2-methyl-propane. Prop-2-ene. So you can see the difference, that since there is this group has been replaced by me, so the name or the numbering pattern has also changed over here. This time the double bond has got the first preference, followed by the functional group. But since this was the longest chain, so this time what we have done, we have given the first preference to the functional group, followed by the double bond, and then it comes in that fashion. So this is the difference between the two. We need to keep this thing in mind. You can practice a number of more MCQ IUPAC questions are also given in the book of